Hey, everybody. Carver Jesus with you. Rip City Cards. Welcome. Get comfortable. Because it's going to take a little bit. We'll take a quick minute. We're going to do four cases. That's right. Two hobby, two jumbo. Supers will be pulled in this. Follow me over this way. Oops. Nobody needs to see that, De La Soul. Alright. This is a 16 Habby.
Where's the red? Where's the red?
No, Paul, like, bought a case.
Oh, personally. Oh, yeah, nice. Yeah.
Personal?
Just go through this thing. Case doesn't need any luck. Just crush this thing. Going to crush it. Bowman Hobby half case PYT number one in the store. Cheap teams prices were slashed on the all of the bottom tier teams. Important to know. What's up, Ink Gaming H Brockus? How you guys doing? Put on your lucky underwear.
What's this card you got for what,
A blue refractor Kenta Medea.
I got a gold Bregman auto when I was opening it for the gold.
Medea. Gold Bregman.
Oh. I think I just got like a regular blue refractor with him. I think that's the worst.
That's one. Still.
Yeah, it's like $200 or something.
There, dude. I mean, the hits are solid in this thing. Yeah. There's a lot of color. It is not.
It's good. I like it, and I actually like how they look a lot.
Yeah, I mean, even like the inserts, like I'm okay with.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the jumbos. I got the personal. Although we are down to... Is it just here?
Dude, we got like 20 more cases of each out there.
Oh, never mind. I was like, we've only got three cases of jumbos in here, but...
No, you can break Bowman for the rest of the
month. There's 23 outside. Here we go. I gotta get my hobby... juice fixed here. Mondesi top 100. Alright, I already see a green shimmer. Green shimmer. And it's a solid one. St. Louis Cardinals Nick Plummer to 99. They're very nice looking cards. Rivera and Rivera double action 12 gauge or whatever. Meraza top 100. And our first orange variation, Dylan Bundy. eBay 1 of 1, 25 out of 25, top 100 for the Orioles. Excellent. Already got hobby exclusives. Already showing at the hobby exclusives. How about some more color? Austin Dean for the Marlins, purple refractor. It is turn two for Dansby Swanson and Sean Newcomb for the Braves. How about some more color? Why not? Purple Giants, Madison Bumgarner paper. Think color up in this business.
Goodbye. Please bless my trip real quick.
Bless you, my son. May you see some sweet titties on the road. May a group of ladies in yoga pants with nice gaps be walking very close to your car.
And request a bukkake.
Yes, may they. May they request it on their face. I'll just delete that part out of this video, folks. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Top 100, Aaron Blair. For the Texas Rangers, auto, Ariel Jurado. International Juan Guzman, or Jason Guzman. He is from the Dominican Republic. All of them are. A Jeff Conine throwback. International Air for O'Neal Cruz. Forgot one little stick. Alex Reyes, gray paper. And that's the first box.
All right.
Let me start stacking some of this. Somebody said the Correa Super Auto somebody hit. I didn't see it, but somebody said so. Nothing to what's going to come out of this. Nothing. What's up, everybody? Godson, new to this. Wicker Cat. How you guys doing? Welcome to the Rip City Cards. If you're looking for something called Bowman Baseball, you may want to check the RipCityCards.com. PYTs in jumbo, in hobby, half case variants. Absolutely lovely, lovely stuff. Personals up in there. If you want it, and it's called Bowman, I got it. If you don't want it, and it's called Bowman, I got that too. Oh, dang, I had forgotten about the filler, even. Alright, let's see what we've got in here. International Inc., Carlos Vargas. He, like all International Inc. players, are from the... Listen, I mean, Casey, I don't think the rest of it is going to fail. I mean, anytime. I mean, if it fails, then I can pause this. But for the Boston Red Sox blue refractor, Mauricio Dubon. That is a blue refractor card. Now we've seen one. Brian Johnson, top 100. I mean, so if you guys want to make me stop doing this to actually do one that's full, I would do that. Would be a first AJ Reed for the Astros gray. What's up, Matt JS? How are you doing tonight? You can all say hello while I do this. I mean, I can almost do two things at one time, so. Number 74 Tufts prospect, Hector Oliveira. Not to be confused with aloe vera, which is a skin softening product. Luis Gonzalez, top or rookie throwback. Blue paper for the Phillies, Jorge Alfaro to 150. Nice card. /85, Alex Jackson, top prospects. For the Washington Nationals, auto for Rafael Bautista. Franklin Reyes, International Inc. Mystery Packs. What is that? That is someone that is a collector of fine baseball, basketball, and football cards has put together packages of said team or of said sports into magical mystery packs that vary in value from like $20 to $50. Like no joke money, decent, like flawless cards, limited 2012 rookie cards in basketball. All types of goodness. Dylan Tate and a Lewis Brinson turn two. For the Blue Jays, orange variation, Marcus Stroman, 6 out of 25. More hobby exclusive action showing up here. More hobby exclusive action. Fill my break. Fill my break. Fill my break. That's what. Let's all chant that to ourselves, both internally and externally. I'm telling you, the color, the look of the cards, the fact that there are like six teams with Purity Hotness in them, this is going to be a banner year for the 16 Bowman. Is there even anybody here that's been here long enough to remember when I couldn't even open packs of cards with cleanness or smoothness? Like the GD professional that I am now. Let's see what we've got. Chris Bryant, sophomore card. The early days when I couldn't even properly open a pack of cards, not with the ease and grace that I use now. Sal Romano, purple variation for the Reds. I mean, I might as well have been using scissors. Wander Javier International. Well, I don't even remember the epiphany now. O'Neill Cruz International. What's going on, Tommy? A lot of it was having time to be allowed to just figure it out myself and not just be relying on Swanee to drive the truck. Tyler Kolick. Brett Boone flashback. How about the Angels? Nate Smith. Tommy, I honestly do not remember. Braves Max Fried, purple refractor.
Sorry to interrupt for 1 second. Just no. So you know that monster box with your stuff in it and those four things? Uh-huh. Just keep adding on to the top of that.
Okay. Michael Fulmer. Top Hundy. Nick Gordon blue refractor for the Twinkies. See another orange. This time it is for the Matheny Twins. eBay 101, 25 out of 25. Mike Tate, you know. The Matheny boys. Turn two, Yankees, Aaron Judge and Jorge Mateo. Josh Harrison gray variation. Nick Gordon, he's top 100. Number 78 at that even. Anybody want a metric crap ton of Bowman base cards? Because I know a guy who may know a guy who might be able to get you some. Depending, I mean, it'll have to be like all, you know, hush hush. Okay, I do hate you for that, but I will. How could I hate you? I think that's going to be an end of box type situation, but should be easy enough. Yeah, really, I mean, far too polite asking nicely. I'm really just a card slave. That's all it is. You just say, do it! Of course, now I have to go being mean. I wasn't sure that you had the ability to be mean. A Phil Bickford gray paper. Aaron Judge, top hundy. Klesko throwback. Tavares International. Chris Bryant gray paper variation. John Gray. Top 100. Do you think Bowman will mark when they make like the 100th? Bowman card of Chris Bryant. You know how they do the first? Like, which do you think they'll do the 100th? Andrew Knapp refractor for the Phillies. Turn to Alford and Pentecost for the Blue Jays. I've seen a fair number of those Alford autos in here, which is nice. The Nevin Twins. For the Cardinals, purple refractor Jack Flaherty to 250. What? Jose De Leon, number 20 in the prospects. Ooh, we getting high up into some prospectory in that. Who's number one even? I don't even know. This is a nice card. Gold paper variation, 49 out of 50. Kenta Maeda. He good. Ice sleeve. Tyler O'Neill for the Seattle Mariners. A turn two, but it is Dylan Tate, Lewis Brinson, 22 out of 99 green variation. It's under the number, isn't it? That's where it is with the refractors, so I'm going to I think the same. All right. Clear on the papers. No, I mean, what? It took 40 seconds to do. I can take the 40 seconds. Besides, a roll past a one of one would be disastrous. Cannot happen on my watch. I mean, has anybody bought any teams in the Hobby PYT 1 or Jumbo PYT 3? I'm going to say no. Even though insane price adjustments have been made. Also, just a public service announcement, the chase for the case random and magical giveaway will be done tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, once I get on, maybe, I don't know, 7 o'clock or so, something along those lines, all spots have been filled. What do we have? Still two jumbo PYTs in there as well. I mean, if you would rather have the jumbos, up to you.
Why don't they include a picture of a different ball being sent? But it's certified.
That hurts. That's a little odd.
His autograph does look like this, people.
For the Chicago White Sox, Green Shimmer, Fernando Tatis Jr. /99. I don't know if I've mentioned, but those Shimmer cards are pretty. The Dylan Bundy, Top Hundy. How about a Xander Bogaerts Blue /150 paper, a very A. Sean. Turn it to Reds, Robert Stevenson, and Tyler Stevenson. That could be one of those other cards, too, I imagine. Cole Hamels, gray variation. Cecini is in the top 100, although not high on it at 86. Reyes International Inc. Corey Black gray variation. Okay, the orange is a refractor. Come on. Have ink. Well, it is an orange refractor auto. It is for the Atlanta Braves. It is Juan Yepes. 17 out of 25. I had no idea the Braves were so bad until I was listening to like the sports radio on the way home last night. Marco Gonzalez, top 100. Like apparently Gregory Polanco or no, McCutcheon. Andrew McCutcheon hit 3 home runs in like one game yesterday. Bonus auto for the Colorado Rockies, Brendan Rodgers. Not a bad bonus auto. Rafael Ozuna Internationals Inc. So after he hit those 3 home runs, he had as many home runs as the team the Atlanta Braves has hit all year. That's bad. Jeff Conine throw back. Like, that's super bad. I mean, in like 10 or 15 games or however many they played, I'm pretty sure I could have hit 3 home runs. Although I am a, you know, opposite field hitter with power and excellent discipline. Those two, so. I got that going for me. No, I mean, most boxes or cases have had at least 3 or 4, like, good cards in them. If you need to get rid of the blue screen, by all means, I mean, just throw it away. Like, I don't even care. I mean, I'm not going to be using it anytime soon. If you're not using it now? No. Not for a while. If I even use it for the rest of the night.
Why?
I just don't. I mean, I don't need to. I'll be
gotcha. Busy
with other more important things.
Like pulling orange autos
of Makadio Hatsuhami. Yeah. Whatever that dude's name is. Pull some.
You want to block out light? Which side do you want to take the camera? Who agrees?
Pull some. Can't you Kente autos out of this, you think? A couple, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them, maybe? Do you think Bowman even knows who the good prospects are when they do this? Do you think they actually do their own research? We're supposed to have a second one of those things, I thought, somewhere. I had to clean as much of my shithole out as I could on Saturday, I guess it was. What's up, Saint fan? Hotbox time.
Hotbox.
Just hopes. Paper. Chrome. Guerrero Twins. Jack Peterson, sophomore, stand out. Or he did not stand out in a good way. All right. For the Toronto Blue Jays rookie recollection autos, Pat Hinton. I don't think there are many of his autos floating around, man. Tavares Internationals. A Chipper Jones. Buxton, number two prospect. So I'm still waiting to see who number one is. Tatis International.
You know what made me chuckle yesterday? I got a blue paper Nick Gordon.
Nice.
An actual blue paper one. Not the regular every pack insert.
The advertisement. Oh, Willie. Willie Adams, everybody. This blue paper variation 119/150 Astros Alex Bregman. That is a good card. For a solar gray.
When you need me to clear your desk, let me know and I will.
Alright. Cornelius Randolph, top business. Alright, the orange is a refractor. Somebody good, somebody good, somebody good. For the Arizona Diamondbacks, Gabby Guerrero, 6 out of 25. Turn two, Tyler Kolick. And Josh Naylor.
Time I trip on that ticket.
Yeah, as soon as you get it all cleaned up, another 60 cases.
That's how it works, man.
Shit comes in. I feel like you're just like Atlas. You get that stone almost all the way up the hill, and then the vicious rolls straight back down.
It's funny because the software guys that came in today said, like, oh, so what is it that you do that QuickBooks is going to help you with? And I just kept talking and telling them everything I do. They just started laughing. They're like, yeah, you need this.
I needed to track everything that I do on Google Sheets now with rudimentary.
I told them how many sheets I go through, and they were just dying laughing. They're like, yeah, no, you're not going to have to do that anymore.
Okay. We good there. Here we go. Well, the old Pat Hentgen throwback auto was up in there for the Blue Jays, or Blue Jays, I keep calling them that. Brendan Rodgers, not color, but an auto.
Just ran the peanuts.
Yep. Yeah, Darren said, was like asking me today if he cared if he did something like put peanuts in. I'm like, I didn't think we had them. No. We got them. Just hope Scott doesn't do mystery boxes anytime soon.
Activity.
How is it?
Yeah, it's not easy. But I did it twice today. I did it in the morning and then I did it after a bathroom break later in the day.
Yeah, that's a big step. Yeah,
you'll definitely need to catch your breath afterwards.
Oh, come on, man. The most I've considered is like walking down the parking garage. Like, you know, baby steps.
It's all good, man. Wait, since I already do that stupid dancing game crap, that's already like, you know, kind of strenuous. I wanted to see how this would compare. But that's, you get winded. You really do.
Okay, let us see what we have now. Ooh, number 93, Rob Kaminsky. That's getting low on the list. Klesko throwback. Renfro 77. Ooh. I don't know if this is the guy or not, but somebody told me that there is like some Oriole that everybody is looking for. Anybody know who it is? Purple refractor auto Trey Mancini. And the Astros first Bowman card. I don't know. 136 games last year. 21 homers, 89 RBIs, 341 average. I mean, Bates didn't tell me who it was, but he said there was one Oriole that was crushing. And Bergie knows everything. International Inc. All right. Orange Shimmer, 24 out of 25, Alex Reyes of the Cardinals. It's a good card. Soto Inc. Yeah, Edwin Diaz, number 99. So really getting low on the power pole on that one. Ooh, double orange. Ooh. For the Chicago Cubs, 20 out of 25. Orange paper variation Ian Happ. Fanciful card. Yeah, apparently the orange shimmers are, but the only orange autos are in hobby. That's what somebody said, whether it be true or not, I don't know. I mean, I learned a valuable lesson today that customers are not to be trusted. Ever.
What happened?
Dylan Tate, refractor. I don't want to say in front of the customers, but
gotcha.
I'll tell you later.
We got six left.
Turn two, Gleyber Torres and Billy McKinney. For the old Cubs of Chicago. Jose Peraza Blue Paper out of 150 for the Reds. Yeah, it does not work with these people. I've tried a couple of times. And it's like, guys, I have dog shit here. I have monkey shit. I have horse shit. Now I'm only going to charge you $10 for the horse shit, $8 for the monkey shit, and this dog shit. I'm going to cut you a deal, and I'm going to take $5 off of it and only charge you $3 for the monkey shit. Who wants in it? And I'll let you choose which shit that you want to get. See, we've got already a taker on the horse shit.
Is it really that bad?
No, I don't. I just... I don't even know what I'm talking about. Okay, Daisy. It's just like some of these teams is just like, I don't know, like trying to put the Padres in a filler. You know, like, you could literally hit one of two cards that they produced for this team, neither of which being an auto or a numbered card, guys. And I'm gonna cut you a deal on it. I don't feel that tired. I mean, I've been on since 9:30. I mean, I am pretty pissed that my Bowman pricing was all, not half wonky. And I did not even realize it. And nobody bothered to tell me that it was. Until another breaker had to come in and tell me that it was if something looked amiss, let's say. Well, it was like this. All of the top squads were basically where they should have been or even a little under. And then, like, the bottom 20 teams were all way high. So I basically got stuck at somewhere around, like, 20 to 23 on all of the breaks. Because the bottom 20 squads were all just too hot. I normally just wait for Bates to do his and then just snatch his. But he was gonna be waiting a day. I was trying to get it in, so I tried to do it myself by looking at some places on the internet. So I mean, like,
I'm gonna leave another jumbo case here for you.
Some of the bottom tier teams went from, you know, like $19 to $7, you know, or stuff. I mean, some stayed the same. Like, it wasn't nobody that bought into it, like, bought the first spots in it, if anything, got a deal on them, because almost all of those first 10 spots went up by $5 to $7. It was all of the, you know, the 20 bottom spots that got massive discounts. But, you know, if you were looking at it and seeing, you know, like the Angels in there for like $24 or something, that was like, you know, should have been 10. That hurt things. Trent Clark, number 62. I think I'm just gonna leave that to the professionals from now on. Why not use resources that are available to me for this kind of stuff? I don't follow the baseball enough to. Know these things, but I mean, well, the bottom line is that, like, the teams that are in all of the breaks now are reduced prices. Chipper Jones throwback. Better deals, more representative of their actual hit counts and prospect quality. Turn two, Brendan Rodgers and David Dahl of the Rockies. It is Evan Gaddis. He is a designated hitter for the Houston Astros, and it is a purple paper variation. Well, next time I'm gonna go to somebody else. Like, I have somebody else that I can inquire with that I trust in doing the Bowman. It is for the New York Yankees. It is blue. It is a refractor. It is autographed. It is Domingo Acevedo.
Avocado.
Domingo Avocado. Juan Soto International. International superstar from the Dominican Republic. Bregman, number 17 on the scout wheel. Aaron Nola, gray variation. Just so you know, also, the gray variations in 16 Bowman are unnumbered. Castillo, sophomore action. Okay. For the Cleveland Indians, orange refractor, Justice Sheffield, out of 25. We need like an orange Bregman. Number 11, Blake Snell. Chris Bostic, gray paper. Guerrero Twins. Activate. Ozuna International Superstar. All right, Super has been called. The duper. Uh-oh. I should just go straight to the second box then. Not delay. Know what this is. You're taking me jobs! Muslims are going to take away your wine and that belly flab that's popping out of the bottom of your shirt. So that is a concern. Cam.
Is this where the super is?
He said the second.
Oh, this
one.
Box. Gotcha.
Yeah, I am just gonna go in order. Can't help myself.
Secure the nomination.
Probably. And I saw Ted Cruz already announced his, a running mate. Why? I don't know, because he doesn't have a chance in hell. Mario Kadesi. They better. International Operations Manager.
Dude, we're not international anymore.
We are, though.
We don't have Fonzie still.
We do. I was told that was taken care of.
Oh, okay, then I'm still international. I mean, we've been reinstated as an international.
Yes, he was demoted briefly to domestic operations manager, but has recently been reinstated to international operations manager. It's so funny. Most days, it makes me laugh to come to the office because, it's nothing but accountants and lawyers in the entire building, all 15 floors. So everybody is rolling in suits, dresses, ties, the whole thing.
Heels.
And then, I get into the elevator with, looking hungover, basically, with, cut-off jean shorts and a shirt that says, I like to F, and jingling my keys, I'm getting ready to go unlock a door on the 15th floor. Got to get to the penthouse and start work, folks. Dansby Swanson, number 16. Peanuts that you eat, or peanuts that you pack with. The Matheny twins.
Either way, we need more.
No, we're on 15, and there is a 16. I mean, you can buy them at the Home Depot, or not Home Depot, but like Office Depot, but it's hella expensive. There's like, what is that place that sells the peanuts?
U-Line.
Sells them. The shipping might be expensive, and there's usually like some kind of local option that does like sells boxes and stuff. Tata's International. Depending on how many you want and are going to, you know, need. Colby, a large purple variation paper for the Bravos. Yeah, that was awkward and weird. I mean, I wish I could go redo the whole thing. I would only take probably two pairs of jeans, three t-shirts, and a jacket. I wouldn't even haul clothes since I was staying inside most of the time and it was cold. One entire suitcase would be 400 count boxes. And probably like a jumbo pack of post-it notes. Urias turn two and Jose de Leon. I also probably would just stayed on the street. Gray Jose Abreu. I still feel a little guilty about leaving the 30 or so boxes of Bowman base cards there. Carson Fulmer, number 35. Oh yeah, well, I had to go back and review the videos, and I don't remember feeling that bad, but damn, I look like shit. I mean, like bad, like if shit could go bad, like it went rancid. That's what I look like. Alex Reyes, number 5 prospect. That's interesting. Ivan Rodriguez throwback. And also, I think I would have taken somebody to help. All right, we still don't know if this is the guy, but we're hoping that this is the guy from the Orioles this time. Refractor variation for Trey Mancini. Tavares International. What's up, PG card? How are you this fine-ish evening? Happy Bowman Day. Awesome.
Do you need these boxes ready? Do you put them in whatever?
Maybe. I mean, I can dump like all of that shit off in there.
That's
like, all those are empty. This I'm using right now. I mean, just for that.
So don't worry about it. I got it. Don't worry about it. Damn it, Jason. Do what you're fucking doing.
I am doing it. Doing it hard.
You're doing that, not what you're supposed to be doing.
There you go. No, I don't. I mean, there is a lot of color in it. Oops. The color is spread out nicely. Hit enough, like, of the big name autos that I feel like it's, you know, in there.
Where's all that innovation we just got? Oh, it's still on here? Yes.
I only dislike one of the insert cards, and I don't even like dislike it that much, the turn two thing. I'm not a huge fan of double sided, but the card itself is like like nice, and it's heavy.
Yeah,
and
I did one case yesterday.
Purdy and stuff, like, so.
There's not much space for it to be in here. You miss it.
Yeah, Jason. This is what I'm doing. On today.
On Lux.
Makes sense, right?
Why not? Do what you gotta do. Handle your business. Oh, I know it is PG card. That's why it's there. I'm gonna bump into this table in a minute or two, and it's gonna go all to the ground.
So you don't want to do like a 15 case Legacies of Baseball break and get rid of it?
I've tried. If I can charge half price but still get paid, then yes. Boo! Mario's taking my towering pile of base cards. We were gonna play 800 pickup. Yeah. What's up, Paul? Rara, como esta? Strike, how are you doing? JJM, lovely as always. ACAM.
If you need me to swap out your trash, let me know.
Joyous to see you. You're not a trash collector. You're an international operations man.
And part of the operation is trash pickup, goddammit. So I'll do it.
It's a smart move, K-Dacy. I mean, you're going to get that overpaid, failed business executive vote with the Fiorina people. Fiorina. Also, but what is she running with him for? Because, I mean, it can't be for president. He's certainly already lost his bid for that. All right, orange coming quickly. It is for the Arizona Diamondbacks, Gabby Guerrero, 69/25. I mean, like, do they both live in, like, the same, like, is it for their homeowners association that they're running for or something? And if so, why is that even news? International ink. Except there is no ink on it.
No, right.
But Nelson Cruz is? I mean, that's... Or Ted Cruz. Why do I call him Nelson Cruz? Turn two, Carson Fulmer and Tim Anderson. Double orange action for the Rockies. Nolan Arenado, 11 out of 25. Es bueno. How long before Sarah Palin announces she's going to jump into the race? Brendan Rodgers, number 10. Talion 64. Jeff Bagwell action. For the Boston Red Sox. Rookie auto, Henry Owens. I don't know. I almost think sometimes that it's like private betting, like behind the back, like to how vague you can be on like certain questions, like Nate Smith, or you know, like they get drunk and like call up, you know, Trump calls them up, like, man, I'll bet you $500 I can piss off more people tomorrow than you can. You're like, oh bullshit, I'll bet you $1,000, and then you know it's you know, one of them calls women stupid, and the other one says, you know, gays shouldn't be able to be allowed to pee anywhere. Clint Frazier, number 50. Then they call each other at the end of the day laughing, all right, you won, man, you won. Titus Jr. Chris Fitz. It's a little scary. Like, I mean, Republicans almost, how many people can you get to join you in your, like, hate march? And then, like, on the Democratic side, like, how many people's ass can you kiss? You know, like, Biggio twins. Eleven, Chris Fitz. The answer is 11. Oh, I know, PG Card. I know. That's what I'm saying. It's like whoever... It's just a... I mean, I don't know. I'm just going to get even annoyed thinking about it. Chris Fitz, tell me what? Tell me what? I need to know. Is it how much you love me? Or respect me as a man? Is it how much you like Bowman? Is it how much you want to pay me to take these base cards off my hands? Yeah, that's a good box. That is a good box. What was the Andre? What was the frame number two? That is definitely better than my first guess of 11. Congratulations on that. So you're the one that basically made all of the crappy boxes for everybody else, because you had to take all of the good hits and put them into one box. That kind of makes you a thief, Chris Fitz. I mean, I don't know if that's something that people are okay with in Valhalla where you live or not. I don't know. I think he's some kind of Nordic god, like Thor's cousin or something, maybe.
That's a map in Halo.
Well, no, I mean it's the Nordic heaven, like the Viking heaven, and called Valhalla. It's just to create tension, Bergie. Just to create tension. Forty-eight breaks, minis of, you mean, like tournament style, like bracket. Yeah, but I'm saying, like, how do you end up with the one person? Oh, just a straight up 48 man box or a 48. Box war. Okay, I didn't know if you meant like, you know, like two head-to-heads and then those winners meet head-to-head and those winners meet head-to-head. I got you. Straight up. I mean, whatever. Huge escalation. Ivan Rodriguez. If we ever get any more museum, I will consider it. Rudy Guerrion. I mean, I at least price it out, see what. See what it would cost to do. Soto International. Yeah, I don't know. We haven't gotten museum in a while. Sean Reed Foley, number 92. AJ Reed, Houston Astros, 201 and a 250 purple paper. Very a she on.
All right, guys, I'm gonna do a
Josh Naylor, 98. I see a gold refractor. It's probably not autoed, but if it's a good player, it could be. For the San Francisco Giants, Andrew Suarez. It's gold. Hobby is not my specialty.
48 cases right now of Bowman plus this. That's nuts.
Kevin Padlo purple to 250. All right, I may do like a 40 case break of this in the store. Player auction. Or no, a player draft. Jeff Hoffman, number 40. How about that? Wouldn't that be an epic 4-day event? David Peralta, the Diamondbacks, is purpley. Turn two for the Padres. So what, have like three of those PYTs been bought out already? Is that why nobody is chatting with me? Because they're busy entering their credit card information in to my website? Is that what it is? Also, I think that I may start picking everybody's boxes and cases for them. I'm going to get blamed one way or the other for whether, you know, whether anything good got pulled. I might as well have the potential to get the, you know, joy for picking the right case. I think it makes sense. I just tell you what soup you're going to get, and you're going to enjoy it, and you're going to like it. And it's going to be good. Mm-hmm. All right, it's got to be in this one, I think. I am the hamster.
I'm a hamster.
Of the Church of Cardboard Jesus.
Church of Cardboard Jesus.
And I hereby bless.
And I hereby bless.
This Bowman 2016 Hobby Box.
Bowman 2016 Hobby Box.
To be sweet.
To be sweet.
To have hotness.
To have hotness.
To have bangers.
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 Amen. That's not going to do it. Nothing is. Does anybody use that back cubicle? Really? Like,
not so much anymore now.
What?
Half the monitor's broken.
Like, I'm half wondering if, like, my setup would work back there and just get out of the closet completely.
I don't see why not. I mean, now with eBay on hold, I mean, we should relocate that entire shelf or do something else.
I mean, I wouldn't even have to move. Like, if just like the desk space worked with like the cameras and stuff, like it would give you like all this space to put whatever you wanted to in.
I'm sure it would. I mean, feel free one of these days to move whatever's there and do what you think is best with it. I mean, I trust your judgment because nobody's really been back there, dude.
Take two, Tyler Glass now. Hey, Chase will do whatever you guys want. Chris Archer, orange variation, 22 out of 25. All right, on the right track. On the right track. Espinoza, top 100. Soraka Refractor. Okay, we're building up. We're building up. We're building up. The Hayes Brothers. Sophomore standouts, Jorge Soler. Super. See, I personally think the super comes out of the jumbo anyway. Jorge Mateo. He's in some handy thing. Okay.
Oh, really, Ryan? That's cool, dude. Dude, did you pick one of those hot dogs?
International Inc. Sean Newcomb. Luis Gonzalez, throwback. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. O'Neal Cruz. Ruddy Gray. I don't think that guy is good because I have seen a lot of his stuff in here. Ugh, I don't know who this dude is. Some good stuff has been pulled, Chris Fitz. Bradley Lael for the Yankees. I think the number two prospect in the Yankees organization. Just don't look that up. I mean, I've had all of the, I've pulled all of the big names at some point today. Number 71 prospect, Marco Gonzalez. Orange variation, 12 out of 25. There's some guy for the Dodgers. Kenta Madia. No, some Asian dude. But he dresses up like other Asian dudes and does movies. He's good for the Dodgers. Bregman for the Astros. Like, he was like number two pick in the draft, but did not do autos for draft. The Nationals have some guy, Robles, who everybody's after. Bates told me the Orioles have somebody, but I don't know who it is who's, pulling down Sweetness. I think the Red Sox have somebody, but I can't think of their name. There's basically like six or eight teams that control like 90% of the awesomeness. Not to say that you can't get awesomeness other places. Well, yeah, I mean, Swanson and Rogers are in this, but because they've already had autos, they're not as big as in draft. Like, there's a couple of guys that it's like their first Bowman, you know, first Bowman auto prospect card kind of deal. I mean, Benintendi's in it, you know, all of the draft guys. Carlos Correa has like sophomore autos that the people are down with. Let me clean this up slightly. One thing that I do like about this is that like the refractors are like solid white cards, so when you put all the chrome together, you can see if you actually missed a refractor card. Comes in handy. Okay. The next one's got to be a jumbo. And let me look at the jumbos for a second. Where are they? Ryan, that's pretty awesome, dude. Looks like and it might as well get.
Product that year prior. I just think it's going to be a good spot for that.
clips.
Okay.
What are you doing for a rando division?
I haven't even.
Oh, you haven't?
I haven't even done one. You know what? I'm gonna stick with Kid AC on this one.
Do what?
No, his choice. Okay. Let's talk about jumbo variations. No orange autos in this. I've only seen like one of the shimmers once. It is hump day. It is hump day. Okay. Let us pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily superfractor, and lead us into temptation to buy more spots in the PYTs. For thine is the kingdom, power, and the glory forever. Amen.
Okay.
Now we've got that taken care of. Sorry about that. Okay. I'm back. I'm not dead. Thanks for asking. I was not choking to death. Not anymore. I was a lesser man, would have perished. But my gag reflex is so weak that I was able to just swallow the dirt that made its way into my mouth. This is true. You don't know how many times anyone else would have perished. Not me. I live on. Mariner's turn two. Bowman, you are so pretty. Barreto, 56. Ozuna. Purple Anthony Seymour. No, he's congratulating him.
Hey, man. How you doing? Everything well?
In the future.
Good.
160.
Is that what
for jumbo? Yeah, I mean that's what blowouts.
Okay.
Charging. Can they not just leave you alone for a day? Stevenson 44. Bagwell throwback. Purple Lucas Giolito is nice. He just wanted to know how much it was. The Hayes twins. I'll sprinkle some holy water on it. Or what if that's the one that has the super? Who knows? Tom Murphy for the Rockies. Purple paper. Syndergaard. It is for the Boston Day Red Sox. Or Rojo Soxis in Spanish. Mauricio Dubon.
What's up, Jesus?
Not much. Just enjoying my day. Sophomore standouts. Yasmani Tomas. Reyes International Inc. A Denson refractor for the Pirates of Pittsburgh. It is blue. It is refractor. It is a mini signature of Kevin Kramer. Blue refractor autos always popular. No, it's actually full, K. Dacey. Upon an individual request, I went back and reviewed some video, and it appears that I may have shorted somebody a spot, so I refunded the last one that I was going to refund anyway, and it is 25 spots, and it'll be done tomorrow. I got to do all the prep stuff for it, but then since I'll do the random tomorrow. Phillips number 36. Berrios and Tyler J for the Twins on the turn two. Curry Mella is gray, more of the international stuff.
Dude, what did you keep doing? I had tickets tonight, by the way.
Yeah. Caprillion.
My buddy sent me a text
ago. 7, 8 o'clock, probably. I mean, something.
Let's go.
Late enough to, like, let people to get.
But he said game 7.
I will tell you privately. Washington Nationals, Trey Turner, Rookie auto. That is, in fact, a good card. Like, not even my regular...
Fucking hell.
My regular tomfoolery, that's a good card. Klesko. Why don't they just let Whiteside do what he do?
It's a black, 'cause he's black.
And just drop that, you know.
Well, it's just fucking very weird, man. You can't shoot whatever you're sitting on the bench for, like, the rest of the season. Right.
Yes, every spot gets a. I mean, the smallest winnable prize is the briefcase and $50 in break credit. And then I think the highest break credit is like $250. There. It's mixed up, and somebody gets the. Like, I know I set all the briefcases to the side. I ordered the boxes from UPS. Like, they happen to fit in, like, medium flat rates, like, very easily. I mean, it'll be late enough that, like, you know, anybody on the, you know, Central or West Coast will have time to get in if they're in it and want to see it. And, but still not so that it's, you know, so late that... You know, that it just gets late. But then I think after that I'm going to do, like, some... Like, try doing the... Like, giveaways more, like, single break related. Like, have... Either some kind of like mystery box system where there's, you know, like box 1, 2, or 3, and you get to pick that, or, you know, where maybe one of the boxes is break credit, one of the boxes is, you know, one box of something, one's two boxes of something, but all like similar value. I don't know. But I think I may back off of like the giant overarching, you know, month long kind of deal for a little bit. Brett Phillips purple paper for the Brewers. International. Robles number 23. Norwood for the Marlins at a 250 purple refractor. Rookie auto for the Chicago Cubs. I don't think this is a bad card. Carl Edwards Jr.
My Lord and Savior. Do you have any white cards?
I have 3 boxes of those. So
I'll do 10 whenever, Marys for you.
Whenever you need. Well, no, I think the white one is, but this guy's black, so he's definitely not. No. Francisco Lindor Gray. That's not bad. Sophomore standouts, Bryant. Throwback, Chipper Jones. Chipper Jones. Dylan Tate, 46. Luis Gonzalez, throwback. It is purple. It is paper. It is for the Mariners. Robinson Cano at a 250. Castillo, sophomore standouts. For the Miami Marlins. Outfielder Stone Garrett. Bregman and Daz Cameron. Turn two. Allard 37, International Inc. Bowman, my pretty girl. One of the greenies. Suli Matias. I don't know. 21 out of 99. Green Shimmer for the Royals. This is his first Bowman card. I imagine that he has to be Chase's brother or something. I mean, how could he not be? Paul DeJong, PDJ, as he signs it. The Refractor, 66 games last year, 41 RBIs, 316 average. Nice. That's nice for the Cardinals. Cardinals got a good farm system. They must know what they're doing with him. Hat 49, turn two for the Indians. You know who else was a race car or a race car driver? Johnny was a race car driver. Drove since like 6 years old. Byron Buxton, International. But he had too many cold beers one night and wrapped himself around a telephone pole. Oh. Hang on, I'm going through the base.
Ooh. Did you see this? The fuck this one up.
I saw it, but I didn't.
That's awesome.
Airbox. Guess we have no Primus fans in the room. What? Why, Kate Acey? You getting bored? I can sit on them, and if these give you such a bad taste in your mouth that you want a refund for them, I will do that for you as well. Whatever you want. Yeah, I may have to get a feeling like try and marinate on like one or two cases. See if any of them are straight up talking to me. Like, bots whispering. We still got, I mean, there's still going to be a good one in this. Maybe not as good as normal because of Shake's touching the box, but still good. What is it? Lewis Brinson Blue Refractor out of 150. Then for the Washington Nationals, this is odd. Second one of these that I have hit, but it is a good one. Blue Refractor Rookie Auto Trey Turner.
Two back-to-back Blue Refractors.
Weird. That's a good card.
You're doing the whole case right now, or just the box?
The case, yeah.
It's going to be a hot one. Call it now.
Hot case alert. 47 Austin Meadows. Turn 2, Hunter Harvey and DJ Stewart. Castillo, sophomore. Tatis is an international superstar. Or star de super, whichever you want to talk about. Come on. Positive energy. Bradley Zimmer, top hundy. And Ivan Rodriguez. You can do it. A Piscotty gray paper. Sophomore standouts, Addison Russell for the Angels. Nate Smith autograph. What's up, Raylan? Mario. This office, or my office, the closet is already like hella full, and we got like another like 50 cases of Bowman, like 30 some cases of Intrigue basketball, and it's got to go somewhere. And for insurance purposes, it has to be in the closet because the closet locks. But where are you going to put it? Like, you can't just throw it in here and hope you can dig through it to find it. So it's like a Tetris-like puzzle trying to figure out where you can get all the stuff so that it stays together and all of this. Shipley and Lopez, Diamondbacks turn 2. And it doesn't help that I'm just sitting in the way, throwing boxes around.
Me standing here trying to figure out where I could put things together.
You know, farting and burping and saying ugly things about, you know, loved ones and whatnot. Manuel Margot's number 18. That's nice. Tavares International Inc. A Scott Blewett refractor. Who doesn't love Tetris? Alright, I see a gold. It is a refractor. It's not bad. Bowman Scouts, top 100, number 38. 45 out of 50, Raul Mondesi. Chris Fitz, he does a whole lot of stuff that I don't ever want to have to do, so if he forgot about that, let's not remind him. And I'm seriously thinking about moving out of the closet back into the back cubicle, but I don't know. I have to talk to the Gelfman about that, and even then, like, I don't know. The Shakes and Basin would be just even louder. Trey Turner. I'm at Rosario Purple.
You just need that screen over your mic like they have. To deflect the background.
Yeah. Hector Oliveira for the Braves. Auto. $160 a box for the jumbos and $65 for the hobbies. Well, nice for the Astros. Purple paper Carlos Correa. $133 out of $150. Solar. Luis Gonzalez throwback. Another purple for the A's, Richie Martin. International Inc., Vargas. What does everybody want to do after this? Should we open some Prism basketball? Donruss Triple E. How about some more 2010 or Bowman?
No, that's when I plateau. That's when I fucking
Chrome baseball. Not that.
Dietary supplements.
Bowman. Ariel Jurado, gray paper. The Matheny Twins. Wonder Powers Activate. Wonder Twins. Grant Holmes, number 81. Brett Boone. There has got to be something lurking in here of foolishness. Bradley Lail. This is the longest I've gone without an auto that I said to myself, that's really good card. Max Williamson, 95. Trent Clark, blue. This is a good card. For the San Francisco Giants, first Bowman refractor auto for Lucius Fox. Seriously, that is a good card. Bagwell stuff. Daniel Robertson, purple to 250. International.
Oh, shit.
Mikel Franco, gray paper. Francisco Lindor, sophomore standouts. Francisco Lindor. Like the chocolate. Amir Garrett is a number 72 prospect that I've never heard of. Seems unlikely. A's, Barreto, and Olson. Does anybody watch those like cooking shows? Like secretly watch them around the house? Austin Dino. Purple refractor out of 250. For the Seattle Mariners baseball organization, refractor auto for Drew Jackson to 499. Well, that's part of why I'm thinking about like moving out, like over and like back into the cubicle. Sophomore center guard, Javier, international. Because like originally when I was breaking like during the day, you know, like it was just like annoying to sit outside and like hassle. You know, people with like everybody else in the office like trying to work. Hunter Harvey, number 98. O'Neill Cruz. Benintendi refractor. It's the first Benintendi refractor I've seen.
So, like I said, bro, hey, if you're available, you're more than welcome to chill. Bro, every Friday and Saturday. This is the first Friday in like 2 months I'm not doing it.
Turn two for the Cubs, Gleyber Torres and Billy McKinley. All right, we halfway. Second, I'm saying. All of you non-professionals have been calling hits, so let the professional do his work. A red, two golds. One of the golds is going to be autographed.
Dude, I love red refractors.
That's all my inner card eye is seeing right now, but there's bound to be more. He really wants to break, fill that Bowman. Go so there's no out of control topples. Clearly marked boxes for Darren to sort and sleeve.
Oh, you just reminded me I have fucking water to drink.
Okay, let's see what the potentially tainted box has in it, shall we? What if the shake sickle has the hotness? What if he does? What if it's him? You know, let's even change it up a little bit. Let's mix it up a little bit. We'll just go pack by pack. Mott's standouts. Kyle Holder, refractor. Tatis. Double Jones. What's going on, T-Man? Co-9, the Barbarian throwback. Dude, it's been Bowman all day. Opening it, trying to fill it, then opening some more of it, then trying to fill some of it, then trying to open more of it. Since 9:30 this morning. To Brian Hayes to probably the blue Madia, however you say his name. Cruise International. Robinson Cano blue. It's paper. Buxton standout. No, it's been a good density of color so far. Kyle Holder gray. Guzman International. You know what? He knocks. He doesn't knock too. Which I mean, it doesn't mean I don't have to get off my ass to go open the door for him. Well, I'm still going, Seeker Brawl. I'm starting to feel the effects of sitting on my ass for 11 hours. Who this is? Francis Martes, 51. It is for the Washington Nationals. It is an autograph for Rafael Bautista. Old Rafi Bo, as I call him when we hang out. I ate a sandwich at like 5 o'clock. It is blue paper for Brett Phillips. 144/150, turn 2 for the Kansas City Royals. Julio Teheran. Damn, Young Ho Kang. Damn, where is that big auto Stone Garrett refractor to $4.99? Where the hell are you? I'm starting to get angry. You won't like me when I am angry. Aurelio. Gold refractor Vladimir Guerrero Jr. 2 out of 50. Lindor standouts. International Inc. Guerrero Twins for the Rangers, Ariel Jurado. Nick Williams is a top hundy. Yes, he does. You didn't tell me you went to the lobby first.
Yeah.
Damn, I thought you just went from like G6 or G7 or wherever.
No.
Oh, hell no. Hell no. You find me on 9 in a like crying, crumpled ball. Piss all over myself. By the time I got here, I would smell so bad of sweat and... whatever garlic pouring through my pores from the pizza that I ate last night, probably. That I didn't eat last night, folks. Going the anorexia route to lose weight. If it's good enough for international supermodels, it is good enough for me. That's the way I look at it. Okay, we got a high negative number on that spot filler, so we're going to have to get, if we want to get back to even, I'm going to need somebody to go ahead and take like 296 spots in that. It'll cost you nothing, but, I mean, we still got to do it. Basin's the crop duster.
Yeah, that's what I thought he was talking about, but he's saying something like that.
No, that's his upper lip. Nobody's even been in his office. That doesn't seem healthy, Paul. Is that on your soccer training regime thing? Oh, it's the healthy tacos. Gotcha.
You make healthy tacos?
Let him believe what he wants to. Dominic Smith is number 69, my favorite number. Nick Plummer, blue refractor to 150. No, they have like some like healthy deal, sort of.
Who's they?
Taco Bell.
Oh, gotcha. The Cantina, whatever.
Yeah, Cantina. Fresca, come on. Ink, and big. Francisco Lindor standouts. All right. It is his first Bowman auto. It is for the San Francisco Giants. It is the gold variation of Lucius Fox. Gold Lucius Fox for the Giants. Good card. Now we're starting to build. Yes. Yes, it is. The Tatis twins. All right, so this is auto number 11 for you of Lucius Fox. Oh, there you go. If he is big, you are going to be rich.
That's pretty funny. Two autos of the same guy. Is that Jumbos?
Yeah.
Same box?
That Lucius Fox, probably. Reyes International. I'm going to say the best hit has yet to come. Or this guy, first Bowman, Boston Red Sox, Anderson Espinosa. Check that card out. Look at it. Look at it. Let's see. He posted a .68 ERA in 10 Gulf Coast League starts in 2015. Averaged 10 strikeouts per 9 innings over 3 levels. Ranked as the number 4 international prospect in 2014. He was born in 1998. What's up, Ether Collector? He might be. He might actually be good by those stats. Dude, I actually saw some of your boys' cards. I had never seen touches 98 with his fastball, which features innate sync and running action, maintains velocity late in games. Snaps off 12 to 6 Yacker. I don't even know what that means. Also features advanced changeup. What We opened some 2010 Bowman Chrome yesterday, and there were some Andre Ethier cards in it. And I thought of you immediately. Jason Hayward. Some more standouts, Steven Motz. Kyle Cervantes Jr., gray variation, Soto International. All right, so we've actually had back-to-back good cards. Could we be linking something together here of random awesomeness? Kelome number 90. Rafael Zuna. It is international from the Dominican Republic. I don't even have to look anymore. I know that all of the international inks are from the Dominican Republic. Ivan Rodriguez throwback. I better get a GD top level, top flight auto here in a minute or two. Cody Reed, number 80. A Victor Robles refractor. That's decent. Purple Christian Orojio for the Giants, the 250 refractor, the Biggio Twins. Walker Buehler, blue to 150 paper. Marlins turn two. Two more to redeem two cases. Can it be possibly done? There is simply only one way to find out that information now. That is to press forward, to not back down, and demand satisfaction from the Bowman. Do not be intimidated by it. Do not show it your fear, because when Bowman smells fear, it takes everything from you. It takes your heart, it takes your soul, it takes your lady. I thought I saw one that said like you were looking for a mailbox or something. Was there something after that I haven't seen? I honestly do not look at that email as much as I should, simply because I don't want to have to deal with the problems that it's, okay. Excellent, thank you. I figure it's always like some kind of trouble, so I try to avoid looking at it altogether. Where's my cards? I ordered a break in a player random, a flawless. Where's my flawless case? Your flawless case is on the way, lady. Simmer down, y'all. Simmer down now. Simadonna.
Alright, guys, check the payments, getting the filler ready.
Okay. Tried everything else. Thank you, Ether Collector. Have a good one yourself. How many of you both seen, yeah, like...
This one on camera.
Oh, did you?
I just walked in there. I'm saying that. I look like a crop duster.
The original movie, Friday. Have you seen it?
Oh, I actually haven't seen it or not.
What?
Dude, listen, I'm the absolute worst person to ever ask. Oh, hey, have you seen, you know, fill in the blank? Any movie, I haven't seen it.
Jesse.
Of course he's seen it.
Elevate this man and make him watch Friday.
Which one?
The first one. All the other ones are bullcrap.
Right. You've never seen the Friday? Oh, yeah, you live in the hood for how long?
Listen, I didn't live in the hood. I just stayed in the area.
Yeah, you were in the perimeter of the hood.
There you go.
Which means you live in the hood.
Just give him a little bit for his cataracts, and then let him watch that. Let him watch it. Bowman's top scout, Ozzy Albez, at number 18.
I always get their reaction when I tell people.
Is high on the list.
I've never seen The Godfather.
Tavares International Inc.
See, even
I haven't seen it either.
Really? There you go. I've never met somebody else that's never seen it.
So, not only have I seen The Godfather, I wrote a 10-page
paper. I knew it. I knew you. I wrote a dissertation.
And the first 4 pages, I think, were on the first 10 seconds of the movie.
Another one some people are surprised to hear. E.T. I've never seen.
High school?
Are you serious? What class was this?
Brett Boone. Throwback. Starling Haridia. First Bowman Blue Refractor for the Dodgers, 150. The Matheny Brothers. Kaminsky Gray. The Vargas International chap. Been intending, number 21. Is the Pirates? Kevin Kramer auto.
But it all fits.
It is a printing plate. It is for the Dodgers. It is Yadier Alvarez. The strongest man in all of baseball. Gray variation. Sophomore standouts, Jock Peterson. Kate Acey, if you do not care, I think I am going to replace these two cases with ones that I pick myself, that I look at. And Chris Fitz, I would honestly have to look. I have not even seen it. To know if I can find out for you, but Tatis International. I feel like the force is not strong in your picks for some reason. I don't know. Because these are without a doubt the worst that I've opened today. mean, it's not straight up terrible, but it's not, it ain't good. Chase DeJong. No problem. I mean, I got one more box in this, then we're going to postpone the rest of this until I think one of these cases speaks to me and says, I hold the magic. And I can go ask the Shakes of Ceremonies how much, what it is, and how much we got of it, and all that kind of deal. Crawford, Bowman Scouts Top 100. Refractor for Nick Gordon. Blue paper for Matt Reynolds of the Mets. Daniel Norris, sophomore standouts. For the Mariners, it is a refractor at least. Auto Drew Jackson.
Okay, that problem is in, Ray. I'll check it here in a minute, man. If you want something to source, just let me know right now, and I can just switch it out.
Gray for Bo Burrows and a Giants turn two. I've almost got two case boxes full now of base cards. Just like I'm back in Japan, except the room
is
the room is much bigger, and it's actually comfortable in here. It's not, I'm not hot as balls.
It was hot in the room over there.
I couldn't work the air, like it would never turn on, and I was too scared to try and open the window. And like the day before I left, I finally broke down and said, "Screw it, I'm gonna open the window," and it was. Then I got cold because it was too. I should have just poured the cards out the window. I didn't even think about that. Right before I left, just dumped it, so F it. Alright, so it appears that Paul is moving on to kicking people in the nuts now. Specifically, people named Kate Acey. That's nice. That is a case that I'd be happy with. I'd be happy with that. That's a good price too. I was also doing this in the Asia to conserve space, since I couldn't just randomly throw my shite everywhere I wanted to. Broke down boxes, laid them flat like that. But now I got me American trash disposal, so I can throw them wherever I want to. I'm gonna guess that I've been working on this for 2-ish hours and not a single damn spot is gonna have been bought out of any one of those PYTs. I'm gonna feel disheartened after that. Jake Arrieta purple paper variation. Yosemite Tomas sophomore. Chipper Jones, toss back. Reyes International, Inc. Alford, top 100. The green shimmer card is for the Hawaiian dude for the Reds. Miami has the Dolphins, the greatest football team. We'll drive the ball from goal to goal like no one's ever seen. Joe Mauer gray paper. Damn it! Coonrod! Coonrod auto! Hell. Bowman, you are really starting to piss me off. Do you want me to stop opening you? Because that's where we're headed. Manny Sanchez, you got cooned. Nationals turn two. Arcia, number six. That's goodness. Tucker's number 55. Ozuna's got some international ink. Strike one! The Nevin twins. Damn it, man! Come on! See you later. Tyler O'Neill. Mariners. My level of agitation now is reaching critical heights. A Manea. Well, I mean, I guess at the very least, your last auto. It's a Chrome Prospect auto of the Maria. Of the Kenta Kunte. Jumbo. Oh, wait, he just moved everything, so I don't know.
Nothing like putting these heavy ass fucking things so high up.
I asked him to do it because it's the best way to snap your neck easily.
Killer cells, right?
Logan Allen refractor, Riviera, double or nothing. Nick Trevisio. International Inc. Soto Moto. I don't, dude. I'm not even exactly sure what came out of the last hobby case that I just did for Kate Acey, so. They're starting to hit. The odds of me sleeping good tonight are creeping somewhere towards 92%. See if maybe I can get lucky and would have, and actually missed one of the 101 papers. Wouldn't that be a hoot? All right, let me clean this up, and we will review the autos. A Severino was pulled at some point today. When exactly it was, I am not 100% sure. No, there was definitely a Severino rookie auto at some point. This is 100%. All right, Chromes. Got more of these, and let's. Let's go through the autos right quick. All right. Since I am basically an expert, I'm just going to put them in stacks of whether I think they're any good or not. From a database, that's, I'm going to have to call that good. The Tyler O'Neill. I don't know anything about the dude. I know that he's batting 260 with 32 homers in 106 games. That seems good. A lot of power, but probably strikes out a lot. The Coonrod, I don't think it's good. Drew Jackson. The DeJong. I mean, that's a Alvarez printing plate. Kevin Kramer, I don't think is that good. Anderson Espinosa, I believe he good. The Lucius Fox, I'm told he is okay. The Lucius Fox Gold, I'm told, is also okay. Jurado, no one ever seemed excited about. The Stone Garrett, nobody had anything good to say about. Rafael Batista, same thing. Drew Jackson, more Lucius Fox action. Brady Lelail. Hector Oliveira, nobody had anything good to say. Nate Smith. The Trey Turner Blue is a good card. Paul DeJong, another Stone Garrett. The Carl Edwards Jr., I feel like is good, but I don't know. Another Trey Turner, that's not bad. The Kevin Kramer Blue or is so-so. The Dubon, Bradley Lail. The Gyrone, the Henry Owens rookie card, I don't think it's terrible. Trey Mancini, I don't know. I know there's some Oriole that everybody is like super hot on. But I don't know if it's him or not. We'll call him good. Acevedo, nobody said. Okay, so that, so well, then we got a purple Mancini auto too. So there's another solid one. The Pat Hentgen. We got a Brendan Rodgers, which I'm still gonna call okay since I know him. Juan Yepes. I feel like anybody that plays for the Braves probably not that good. But it is orange. Titus O'Neil. Straight gold. Nate Smith. Rafael Batista. And Ariel Jurado. So out of those two cases, we got the two Medeas. Brendan Rodgers. The Hentgen. Two Mancinis, which are good. Two Trey Turners, which are good. Three Lucius Foxes, which are decent. And an Anderson Espinosa. This is not as bad when you look at it long run, but it's still not. Juan Yepes. He played in 59 games last year, 201 at-bats, 4 home runs, 31 RBIs, 458 slugging, 299 average. Yeah, 17 out of 25. He did a hobby case, too. This is a mix of, like, it was one jumbo case, one hobby case. Yeah, it's not like an orange popped out of a jumbo. All right, let me clean this up in some fashion.